Good morning, dear students. In our class today, we are going to have an email and a notice to be written. An email and a notice. I have written the topic here. I'll read it out. You can take it down. Your school is going to organize an inter-school. And in the school maths wizard exam. And in the school maths wizard exam. Write a notice to be put up on the school notice board. Write a notice to be put up on the school notice board about the event and invite them to participate. I read once again. Your school is organizing an inter-school maths wizard exam. Write a notice to be put up on the school notice board about the event and invite them to participate. Now, the email question is, write an email to the principal of a neighboring school to send the names of students who wish to participate in the maths wizard exam. Once again, write an email to the principal of a neighboring school to send the names of students who wish to participate in the maths wizard exam. I suppose you got it clear? Taken it down? Okay. Now, let's see how to proceed. Now, first one is the notice. What is the notice format? Okay, first you have to write a catchy heading. Okay. Attention wizards. You can write attention wizards. And then put an exclamation mark. In the next line, you are supposed to write the name of the program or what is happening there. You can write an inter-school maths wizard exam or competition. An inter-school maths wizard competition. That's over. Next, you have to write the date, time and venue. Date, you can write 25th of April 2021. 25th of April 2021. And then you have to write time. After date it is time. You can write 10 a.m. to 12 noon. 10 a.m. to 12 noon. Then you can write venue, the examination hall, Don Bosco Academy. Or you can write Don Bosco Academy, Makluski Ganj. Whatever you want, you can write. Then you write the information that you want to pass. Our school is happy to organize an inter-school maths wizard examination as per the information given above. That is about the date, time and all that. Students who wish to participate may contact the office for their registration. Students who wish to participate may contact the office for their registration. Is that clear? Fine, nothing more to add. This is what is the notice to be written to be put up on the school notice board. Next one is the email. Okay, before we go in the email, do you have any doubts regarding the notice? Any doubts? I hope there is nothing. Okay, now we are going to think about the email. What is the format of email? First you have to write, I mean, your email address. You need not write. Why? Because when you do it in a phone or computer or laptop and all that, your address automatically gets generated, so you need not write that. Now you write the receiver's address. Here it is given, the principal of neighboring schools. So you write principal Janet Academy at gmail.com, okay, or principal Usulain School at gmail.com. Whatever you want, you can write the address. Then you write the subject or the topic. You can write an inter-school maths wizard exam. An inter-school maths wizard exam. And then, leaving one line, you write, "Dear Sir." Don't forget to put a comma after "Sir." Fine. And then you write the issue. So we are happy to announce or host an inter-school maths wizard examination. Okay. We are inviting all the neighboring schools to participate in it, and your school is also invited to participate. The program details are like this. It will be held on 25th of April 2020-21 from 10 a.m. to 12 noon at Don Bosco Academy, Makluski Ganj, or Examination Hall, Don Bosco Academy, which one of the addresses you can write. We hope almost all the schools in this locality will be participating. And we would be happy if you send us a list of students or participants from your school for the same event. That's all the matter. Thanking you. Yours faithfully, comma, write your name and conclude. Okay. This is what is basically the email that we have to write. Is that clear? Anything would you like to ask, or any more information needed? I hope everything will be all right. Okay, because repeatedly I have told you many a times about the format and writing and how it is to be done and all that. You may not have much of a doubt. If at all there is something, please contact me over the phone. I will not have any difficulty in explaining it to you. Fine. Thank you.